I died once. I will never forget the cold, dark fingers of death reaching out for me. However, even that death was a necessary component of the big picture. The virus that Birkin had created brought me back from the brink of annihilation. When I awoke, hatred became my master.
Emergency. The self-destruct.
I found the tyrant that killed me was dead, and the facility was just moments away from self-destruction. I did not have time to enjoy my newfound life. I had something I needed to do. Time to grab the data and get out.
Due to the emergency condition, all data has been backed up to the UMF-013.
Sergei was busy.
Wesker, Albert, I am afraid that as of 2400 hours, I have taken it upon my authority to revoke your access privileges to the mainframe system.
Impossible. Who are you?
I am Red Queen. My primary objective is the management and protection of Umbrella assets. My secondary mission objective
you will regret
is the protection
this, my lady.
Of Umbrella
that,
officer
I
lives.
Promise. Time to change the plan. I better secure my escape. Then I will deal with them. Sergei, I won't forget your kindness. It's time to take the virus for a test drive. Not bad. Not bad at all. Amazing power. I'm hardly breaking a sweat. This is quite enjoyable. I hope you survive long enough for us to have our tear-filled reunion. Nobody's perfect. Not even you, Lisa. The exit should be close. The hourglass is running low. Time to pick up the pace. You're quite stubborn, Lisa Trevor. No time to play. I need to find another route. She appears to be stalking me. Your desire for eternal slumber shall be granted. Be a good girl and stay dead this time. And so I was reborn like a phoenix emerging from the flame. I no longer needed umbrella. A new horizon stretched out before me. I had risen beyond the human race and cheated death itself, leaving nothing to oppose me. ¶¶